significant other.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Everyone has been asking me about my how I do my hair. So today I want to show you guys my hair hack. So I have these two colors here. I'm gonna put it in my hair. So I'm gonna squeeze both of these two colors in a bowl, and then I'm gonna apply it to my hair. So I haven't washed my hair, and I bleach my hair. So I decided to add this color since my hair is dark. This is what I'm using today. Okay guys, here goes nothing. So I haven't washed my hair. I'm just gonna section it. I'm gonna do the front first. I'm just gonna part it and do it section by section. I just wanna get the roots because my hair tend to grow old. Like I only did it a little bit back, and the roots is already black. So I'm just done one part. I dye my whole head. I section it in the four. So I just decided to bring all together. So I'm just gonna let it sit for a day, 35 minutes. And then I'm gonna wash it out, blow dry it. And keep you guys posted on my how I dye my hair. So, I'll keep you guys posted on my new hair color. So I'm gonna leave it now to sit for the 35 minutes, and I'm gonna wash it out, and I'm gonna show you guys my new hair color. so hopefully it's not gonna be a hair fail. So let's wait and see. So my 30 minutes is up and I'm gonna go and wash my hair. Looks like. And I blow dry it. Still looking healthy as ever. So now I'm gonna go press it out. And you guys would see the finished product with my hair. So you can comment below this video and let me know what you think of my hair hack. If it was a fail or if you guys like what I did to my hair. Now to go and press my hair out. I'm gonna show you guys how I press my full head of hair. I have so much hair. The brush because it's easier. And then I'm gonna take my comb and just sew this section here. Comment below and let me know what you guys think of my hair, if I did a good job and it still looks healthy as ever, shiny, just the way I want it. So thank you guys for liking my video. For those who view my video, thank you so much guys. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel.